Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to
Hot Sugar Showroom.
I love it when the kids do it for me. It's so much easier, so much excitement. You ain't gotta put too much work in. My throat ain't gotta get dry, and it already is parched. But let's get started. So, in music, guess what happened today on that Super Bowl that I did not watch? I don't even know who won yet, but I was quick to find out what song Beyonce performed because I knew she was performing, and I thought she was performing with Coldplay. I think she did, and I was like, let me find out what she did. So, her new song, Formation, and it has Blue Ivy in it. She looks so cute with a little bush, and she has two little girls around her, and like they have their little bushes. Yeah, and it's Black Girl Magic. So these are my new co-hosts. Her name is
Amaya, and I'm her co-host.
My name is Zaya, and I'm her co-host, and I'm 8 years old.
Oh, and I'm 9.
Yeah, so they're my...
Kelsey got me.
Oh, you the co-host too? What's your name?
Mahari.
Yeah, so they're my co-hosts today. And
my name is Breon.
Okay, my co-host today. And Beyonce's video was amazing. It had so many different scenes, at least 5 or 6 dress changes. She on a red leotard with some black boots that went all the way up to her knee, and it was so sexy and so cute. And I love the leotard. She was dancing, and it had like something on her shoulders, like shoulder pads. Yes. And what else? Oh, when she on this black long jacket thing, and it had like an opening near the stomach, but then it was like pants under it. It was so cute. It reminded me of Chrisette Michelle's outfit at the Celebration of Gospel. And guess who I'm going to see February 20th yet? Chrisette Michelle. I am so excited. First time seeing her in concert, but I have seen her about 3 times in person. Yes, that's not her. That's Erykah Badu. You don't know Chrisette?
Yes, I do.
Oh, she was one of those skinny
braids. She be having braids, and on the show she had her haircut.
And then on the show she had a little. She got married.
She's not married. She's engaged. But yeah.
She was doing a little skinny doodle thing. She was like.
Oh, scatting. Yeah. Oh, you're smart. Smarter than you look, girl. I didn't know you knew that. But yeah, Chrisette Michelle's my favorite artist, so I love her. I mean, her and Beyonce both, so I'm glad to be talking about them. Yeah, R&B divas. So her new video, Formation, is out on iTunes. You can purchase it. I believe she had over 140 million views already. And I haven't even viewed it. But not only that, you can check it out on Tidal if you're a subscriber. I told y'all to support Tidal. Y'all keep on supporting Steve Jobs with these iPhones, and he's rich. So is Jay-Z. Y'all better support. He is the man. Tidal is the business. Support it, please. And Beyonce was at a basketball game tonight while y'all was watching football. She wasn't there. But the Super Bowl came on. Tell me who won underneath the comments, or I'll find out anyway. But yeah, is that all in music? Oh my God, J. Cole has a new album. I believe it's Forest Hill Drives, but check him out. Tidal.com, if you don't have it, you can check the whole album out. Rihanna's Anti. It's okay, so great. I play it while I'm in the shower. I listen to the whole album beginning to end. Kiss Me Better is great. Consideration, amazing work. Everybody knows that. Baby, let me Yeah, so her new album is great. Anti. Yeah, we was waiting on it forever, so at least she didn't disappoint. People were like, Rihanna, when is it coming out? When is it coming out? When is it coming out? She pulled a Beyonce and threw it out, and it still did well. And yeah, so that's, I said Rihanna, Beyonce got new music, Formation, so that means more is coming, which means we'll probably get an album before the year is out. Blue Ivy is in the video, don't forget, support that. What else did we... I said J. Cole. We know Future got that new mixtape. Probably owed to y'all because he probably going to do another one in a couple minutes. Meek Mill had another diss song to Drake. Boy, you're about 10 years late. You should have been did that. You a little late. And I think on Beyonce's new song, Formation, we heard Big Freedia in the back talking about some... What Big Freedia say?
She said...
Coming one more time. No, he said coming one more time, girl down. He said He said something, but yeah, it was on point. That's my girl, Big Frida. Come in one more time. Girl down. I was like, is that
girl
Big Frida? Go
boy.
Back.
It was playing this song today. Maya.
Oh, but we love Big Frida. So that's it for music for right about now. Arts. What can we talk about? A Picasso, baby. So check out my website, marshayh.com. MarshayH.com.
You forgot your name.
No, because when I get to the H, I be thinking I'm done. Like MarshH, because I say Marshay H. I be thinking I'm finished. And I'm like, hold up. MarshayH.com. Check it out now. It's some art on there. If not, I'll update you on the blog. MarshayH.blogspot.com. MarshayH.blogspot.com. Anything else in art that I want to talk about is Black History Month. Please support that. Don't listen to Stacey Dash. But it is sad that we have the shortest month. Why is that? Is Black still being, you know, disregarded? Are we still being mistreated and don't even know it? But at least we're being celebrated or supported. Black History Month. So I've been posting facts. Please come.